sat in the locker room, and in his first interview, the reporter said, "How does it feel to be a multi-billionaire, two-time Super Bowl MVP, good-looking quarterback?" Oh, golly, I mean, this guy couldn't imagine anything better than being Tom Brady. Tom Brady looked up at him and said, "I thought there'd be more." He's missing all kinds of things. It doesn't matter how much money you make or what you attain or how many rings you put on or trophies. It doesn't matter what the world says. At night you go in and the trophy's just sitting there. And then you lay down in bed and you're either fulfilled or you're not. You leave any of these five out, you're done.